Pain in every breath I breathe. Now is when I must believe. I'm not stuck in the puts me down. I ain't stopping now. I am a
Siege, Riley, Taz, yeah. Set me free and give me death, there ain't no other choices. When I lay down and go to sleep, I keep on hearing voices. Thank you.
Good evening and welcome everyone to Schroeder Stadium. Tonight we are excited to host the Apaches of Antonian College Prep High School, all the way from San Antonio. Welcome everyone. If everyone would please join Assistant Athletic Director, Mr. Phil Wilkie, as he leads us in prayer.
Let us pray. Dear gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this evening to play football. We thank you, Lord, for keeping the rain away and allowing us to get the game in. We ask now, Lord, that you would be with both teams, the officials, the trainers, and all those involved in the game, that you would keep them safe and protect them. And most importantly, Lord, we just ask that you would help us to look to you for all that we do, that you are our Lord and our Savior. In your name we pray. Amen.
And now, please stand and remove your caps and enjoy our Concordia Lutheran High School band as they lead us in our national anthem. Once again, let's hear it for our Concordia Lutheran High School band. Tonight, we celebrate all of our senior athletes from the fall season. So we have all of our football player seniors out on the field representing with the officials is going to be number 4, Lou Lamar. Number 53, Jackson Nydick. Number 80, Reese Coutrer. And number 89, Ben Hubenek. Additional seniors Number 25, Maxim Dowdham. Number 60, Tyler Jensone. Number 88, Jaden Nowak. Number 77, Joshua Treadway. 82 is Grant Pickrell. Number 20, Matthew Garza. Number 8, Cole Chance. And number 64, Carter Renard. Lamar deep for the Crusaders, kicking off for the Apaches, Gavin Garcia, number 10. Short kick taken by number 3, Dayton Navy. Finds a hole, gets it across the Crusader 35 to the 36-yard line. Well, they'll start off first and 10. Tanner Huckfield, first pass complete to number 20, Matthew Garza. Brought down by number 20, Van Wilson. Pick up for 4, second and 6. Lou Lamar. Now it's Cole Chance. Picks it up. Scampers forward for a couple. Chance was forced out of bounds by number 42, Joseph Carrion. Third and 1. Hand off to Chance. Number 8, Cole Chance muscles his way forward to a Crusader first down. Tackle made by number 4, Isaiah Fox. Thank you. Direct snap to Lamar. Lamar took off the 30, across the 20. Fantastic run by number 4, senior Lou Lamar. Forced out of play by number 2, Michael Marino. But we've got ourselves another Crusader first down. Hand off to Chance. In on the tackle. Number 28, Diego Moran. Number 42, Joseph Carrion. It's second and goal. Ball spotted at the 6-yard line. Huckfeldt rolls. Well defended by the Apaches. Ball goes incomplete out of the back of the end zone. Brings up third and goal. Huckfeldt able to secure the football. It's going to be a loss of, let me check my math here, 23. It's going to be fourth down for the Crusaders. Incomplete. Pass intended for number 4, Lamar. Crusaders will turn it over on downs. Pass completed to Raleigh Strode. Lou Lamar, number 4, number 18, Cody Couture, combined for the stop. 9-yard pickup for the Apaches. Double checking the yardage, it looks like we've got an Antonian first down. Pass completed to number 7, Strode, who shimmies to an Antonian first down. for the Crusaders. Tackle was made by number 3, Dayton Navy. Number 25, Maxim Dowden. Hand off, Michael Moreno. Luke and Kane, Cameron Hahn, and Carter Renard for the Crusaders. Hand off to Moreno. Across the 30 to the Seder 28-yard line. Number 2, Michael Moreno. Brought down by number 21, Bobby Wilson. It's going to be first down, Apaches. Good evening, fans. October is Breast Cancer Awareness Month at Houston Methodist Willowbrook Hospital. And we're honored to screen, treat, and care for those that may have been diagnosed with breast cancer. We want to take this time to remind you of the importance in encouraging those special women in your life to get screened annually, as mammograms truly save lives through early and routine detection. We appreciate Houston Methodist Willowbrook Hospital for their partnership and the important work they do in our community. Reception by number 7, Raleigh Strode. It's going to be a first down for Antonian. Complete a pass to number 18, Lavin. Now the handoff goes to Moreno. Brought down by number 35, Lucan Kane. First down for Antonian. Into the end zone falls number 2, Michael Moreno, for a Apache touchdown. Kevin Garcia with the extra point. It's good. Antonian with 7. Crusaders with 0.
Hey, Mom and Dad. I'm so grateful for all the love and support that y'all show me throughout these 4 years. I love y'all.
Hey, Mom and Dad. Thank you for all the love and support you've shown me these past 4 years. Love y'all.
Hey, Mom and Dad, I'm so grateful for everything that you've done for me for these past 4 years. I love y'all so much.
Hi, family. I just wanted to thank you for everything that you do for me, and I'm going to miss you so much. Love you.
We are Seder Cheer! Woo!
Thank you.
Number two, Mason Dominey. Dominey brought down at the 28-yard line by number 20, Van Wilson. First down for the Crusaders. Handoff taken by number 8, Cole Chance. Joseph Carrion, number 42 for the Apaches. Official timeout on the field.
Everything that y'all have done, supporting me throughout the years. Love y'all.
Thank you to my mom and dad for supporting me throughout my life. Love you.
Thank you, mom and dad, for showing up and supporting me throughout all the years through thick and thin. I love y'all, and thanks to the rest of the family for supporting me.
Thank you, mom and dad, for all you've done for me throughout these years, supporting me and coming to my games. I really appreciate it. I love you guys.
Thank you, mom and dad, for supporting me throughout my 4 years of high school. Love you, mom and dad.
I just wanted to thank my mom and my dad for showing up to all my games and taking me to all my practices. I appreciate it, and thank you for being there every single time.
Dear mom and dad, thank you for everything you've done. Thank you for taking me to everything you've ever taken me to, and thank you for just helping me become the man I am today. Love you. Thank you.
Thank you, mom and dad, for all the sacrifices you've made for me, all the countless hours you spent driving me to games and practices. Love y'all.
Thanks, mom and dad, for your loving and sacrificial marriage and helping me throughout the years and supporting me through this football journey.
Hey, mom and dad, thank you so much for everything you do for me and always being there for me.
Thanks, mom and dad, for just always being there for the long rides from the football games to the afternoon practices. Thank you.
I love you, mom and dad. Thanks for being there for me.
Thank you, mom and dad, for all that you've done to get me to where I am today. I'll never be able to repay you.
Just want to thank my mom and dad for always being there for me and just sticking with me through thick and thin, and just always appreciate what they've done for me.
Thank you, mom and dad, for...
Huckel pass intended for Ruth Perkera is broken up. But draws a penalty flag. If you're wondering why our band is sounding extra awesome tonight, that's because joining our band are the band members from Salem Lutheran Middle School, as well as the Trinity Klein Lutheran Middle School bands. Thank you all for sitting in with us tonight. So that previous penalty was for pass interference. It's a Crusader first down, ball spotted at the 43-yard line. Lamar bottled up immediately. Number 62, Nick Mendez, joined by number 28, Diego Moran. Loss of two on the play, second and 12. Perfectly thrown by Huckfeld, complete to Cole Chance. Out of bounds, but not before a Crusader first down. To Domini. Number two, Mason Domini. Forced out of bounds by number seven, Strode. Holding penalty against the Crusaders. Pass incomplete. Screen pass completed to number 32, Ethan Beasley. Michael Moreno, number two. Jake Ortega, number 34, with the tackle. Third and 12 for the Satyrs. Huckfeld airs it out just out of the reach of Reese Coutrere. It's going to be fourth down, bringing out the punt squad. Raleigh Strode deep. For Antonian. Punt received by Strody. Tackled by number 18, Cody Coutrere. Number two, Marino, picks up the first down for Antonian. Navy makes the tackle. Houston Methodist Orthopedics and Sports Medicine at Woolbrook is proud to be the official health care provider for Concordia Lutheran School. The board-certified specialists use the latest technology and develop customized treatment plans to get you back in the game. Couture brings down number six, Preston Jones. First down for the Apaches. Strode picks up seven. Luke McCain brings down Preston Jones. First down for the Apache. Jones met again by number 35, Lucan Kane. 5 yards on the carry. It's going to be second and five. Also involved in that stop was number 88, Jaden Nowak. Toscano completes it to Jaden Villarreal. Forced out of bounds by number 18, Cody Couture. It's going to be first and goal for Antonian. Ball now at the Crusader 8-yard line. With one quarter of play in the books, Antonian with seven, Concordia with zero. Toscano decides to keep it. Wrangled down by Nowak, number 88 for the Crusaders. Pickup of two, second and goal. Number six, Preston Jones, scores for the Apache. Extra point by Gavin Garcia is good. Dominique, nice run back for the Crusaders by number two, Mason Dominique. Tackle made by number 28, Diego Moran. Crusaders, first and 10 from the Concordia, 37-yard line. Cole Chance, number 8. Gets some excellent blocking. Picks up 5. It's going to be second down. Chance. Van Wilson, Diego Moran for the Apaches. Chance picks up a Crusader first down. Incomplete, out of bounds. Mm-hmm. Huckfeldt rolling right. Intended for Dominey, incomplete. It's going to be third down for the Satyrs. Pass incomplete. Strode on the return. Tackle made by number 33, Quentin Dyer. Bottled up by the Crusaders, number 89, Ben Hubenak, number 64, Carter Renard. It's going to be second and nine. Toscano to pass. Intercepted, number 35, Lucan Kane. How about them Satyrs? The tackle was made by number zero, Aiden Samanegio. We've got a penalty flag. Officials wave off the penalty flag. And it's going to be Crusader football. Ball at the Apache 29-yard line. First down. Thank you. Chance, your ball carrier. Flag on the play, tackle by number one, Jaden Villarreal. Penalty flag picked up. Second and seven for the Satyrs. Official timeout on the field. Well, as I said earlier, tonight's a very special night. We get to celebrate our seniors that are representing our cheerleaders, our cross-country teams, our seniors in the band, as well as our senior athletic trainers and football players tonight. So halftime will definitely be one to watch. Second and seven for Concordia. Lou Lamar breaking tackles. Finally corralled by number 50, Jermel Lamar, who also tackled Lamar. It's going to be third and two. All right, Tater fans. Third and one. Let's get fired up. Blasting to a Crusader first down, number eight. Concordia senior, Cole Chance. Tackle made by number 28, Diego Moran. Pass broken up by Jaden Villarreal. It's going to be second down. Gains a few more. Ball is on the ground and recovered by Antonian. Great job by the Crusaders. I believe that was number 25, Maxon Dowdham. First in the backfield, loss on the play. Second down. Toscano's pass falls incomplete. Toscano takes off, pursued, and finally forced out of bounds by number 4, Lou Lamar. It's going to be first down for the Apaches. I'm out on the field. While you've got a minute or two, you can make a run to the south end zone and visit our friends at Tiki's. Tiki's is always providing something cold and delicious for the football fans. Toscano's pass is complete to number 18, Zach Lavin. But on the kneel down, play was stopped. It's going to be 2nd and 10. Short pass by Toscano, caught, and making the most of it was number 1, Jaden Villarreal. Nowak makes the tackle, Antonian first down, but we've got a flag thrown at the Antonian 45-yard line. All right, let's hear it for those Seder cheerleaders. Holding penalty against Antonian. Moreno. Hand off to Michael Moreno. Out across the 50. Moreno brought down by number 88, Nowak. It's going to be first down, Apaches. Toscano. Tries to run. Brought down by number 30, Connor Renard. Picks up one, second and nine. Preston Jones, the ball carrier, picks up five, brought down by Nowak and Hubenak. Lucan Kane comes up strong once again, bringing down Preston Jones. Timeout taken by Antonian. We need all the senior parents for football, band, cross country, and cheer to head over to the north end of the sideline. One more time, we need all the senior parents for football, band, cross country, and cheer to go head over to the north end on the sideline, please.
You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up. You got to pump it up, don't you know, pump it up.
Toscano. Pass completed to Preston Jones. King Kong Kane once again for the Crusaders. It's going to be fourth down. Correction, that must have been fourth down. So it's going to be first and 10 for the Crusaders. Lamar gets it to the 45-yard line. Pickup of a couple. Lamar picks up the errant snap. Heads up play and fantastic effort by the senior number four, Lou Lamar. Into Apache territory. False start by the Crusaders. It's going to be third and 7 now. Huckbelt rolling to his right, completes to Reese Couture. Couture earns us a Crusader first down. We have found a phone in the ladies' restroom. So if you lost your phone in the woman's restroom, you can pick it up at the concession stand. Thank you. timeout on the field. Belt to Chance. Chance knocked out of bounds by San Diego. Completed by Huckfeldt to number 8, Cole Chance. Stepped out of bounds at the 19-yard line. We've got a Crusader first down. Hand off to Chance. Tackle by number 28, Diego Moran. Assisted by number 42, Joseph Carrion. No gain on the play, second down. Timeout taken. Lamar tackled in the backfield by number 34, Jake Ortega. Number 2, Michael Moreno. Crusaders take a timeout. Thank you. Lamar's pass, intended for Noah Castillo. Ball's incomplete. Number 82, pick roll in to attempt a field goal. Field goal attempt is no good. Apaches take over on downs. Marino picks up 7. Marino one more time. Brought down by number 87, Cameron Hahn. Timeout for the Apaches. And that will conclude the first half of play with the Antonian Apache with 14. Concordia Crusaders with 0. Stand by for our senior night presentation.
Magazine, red carpets and a limousine.
All right, welcome to our senior night presentation. We are going to start off with Cole Chance with our football team, escorted by Brett and Jessica Chance. Cole plays football, and he has been a part of the football team for 4 years, track for three, also 4 years with the shotgun team. His plans are to attend Texas A&M University and major in construction science. Next is Reese Coutrer, escorted by Chris and Monica Coutrer. Reese has played football for 3 years, basketball for four, and is a member of the National Honor Society. Reese plans on pursuing a path to Texas A&M University and major in sports management. Maxim Dowden, escorted by Don Dowden. Max has played football at Concordia for 3 years, plans to attend Texas State University and major in business. Matthew Garza, escorted by Anthony and Ada Garza, plays football and is part of the band. He has participated all 4 years in football, as well as fine arts band, plans to attend Texas A&M or Baylor University and major in either business or in the health field. Ben Huvenek, escorted by Colby and Dave Huvenek, participated in football for four seasons, 3 years of varsity lacrosse, as well as National Honor Society member. Plans to attend Monsters University, I'm going to give you that, and major in scaring. All right, next is Tyler Gensone, escorted by his parents, Andre and Patricia Gensone. Participated in football, as well as the shotgun travel team for 4 years, and is the current shotgun captain and treasurer of FFA. He has showed steers at major Texas shows and won champion Angus at the San Antonio Livestock Show and Rodeo. Plans to attend Tarleton University and major in agriculture business. Lou Lamar, escorted by Roger and Sharon Lamar. He's played football for four seasons and baseball for two. Plans to attend Dartmouth and major in economics. John Miller II, escorted by his mother, Laura, his father, John Miller I, and his sister, Anna. Currently playing football, and he's finishing out his football years playing on the varsity football team here at Concordia. He will continue on to college, but has not yet committed to a university. He plans to work towards an MBA with an emphasis on supply chain management. Jack Morris, escorted by Tracy and Jay Morris. 4 years on the football team, and he's also been part of the shotgun club. Jack is still applying to schools, but plans to major in business. Jackson Nydick, escorted by his parents, Matt and Lindsay Nydick. Has participated in football for 4 years, hasn't yet decided on a college or a major. Jaden Nowak, escorted by his parents, Jeremy and Jamie Nowak. He's been a part of the Concordia football team, has plans to attend the University of Mary Hardin Baylor and major in business. Grant Pickrell, escorted by Ben and Elizabeth Pickrell. He's been a part of the football team for 1 year, played 4 years of soccer here at Concordia, as well as 3 years on the golf team. Plans to attend the University of Arkansas and major in business. Carter Renard, escorted by his mom, Casey, and his dad, John, has played football here at Concordia, as well as a couple of years of tennis. Hasn't yet decided on a college, but does want to major in biology with a path to become a pharmacist. Joshua Treadway, escorted by Amy and Stephen Moore. Currently plays football Concordia, fourth year on the team. He's also played 4 years of lacrosse. Plans to attend Stephen F. Austin University and major in business. Joshua Zach, escorted by his parents, Ryan and Courtney Zach, has played football for 4 years. Also, shot put and discus for 4 years on the track team. Plans to attend college, then enter the Houston Fire Academy to be a firefighter EMT and major in emergency medical services. Next, our football manager, Tessa Savona, escorted by her parents, Adam and Jamie Savona. Tessa has participated in Concordia and their concert choir for 4 years and has been a part of the yearbook team for 2 years. She is currently one of the editors. She plans to attend either Texas A&M University or the University of Arkansas. She wants to major in either communications or journalism and further her pursuit in photography. Catherine Graves. Catherine is our team athletic trainer. Has participated as an athletic trainer for 2 seasons, plans to attend Texas A&M University at Corpus Christi, and major in marine biology. Sophie Hope, escorted by parents Jason and Angela, is also an athletic trainer and has been an athletic trainer for 4 years. Hasn't yet decided on a school, but does plan to study nursing. Emily Ingraham, escorted by Rhonda Ingraham, is an athletic trainer and has also played volleyball for 1 year. It's her second year as an athletic trainer. Plans to attend the University of Arkansas and major in interior design. Olivia Starnes, escorted by David and Iris Starnes, is an athletic trainer now for 4 seasons, hasn't decided on a university, but plans to major in health sciences for pre-optometry. Moving on to our cheer squad, Kalea Lehrman, unfortunately out of town, but we want to recognize her participating in the cheer squad as well as being a member of the track team for 3 years. She plans to attend either Oklahoma University or University of Texas and major in business law. Natalie Natuno, escorted by her parents Jay and Tracy Natuno, has been a Concordia cheerleader for 4 years, plans to attend the University of Arkansas and major in marketing. Isabel Robles, escorted by her parents Liz and Julio Torres, has been a cheerleader for 2 seasons here at Concordia. Her dream is to get into Penn State University and major in nursing in obtaining her Bachelor of Science. Caitlin Roebuck, escorted by John and Carmen Roebuck, has been a part of varsity cheer for 4 years, a member of the Finance Club for two, and is also a member of our National Honor Society and our Student Council. Plans to attend either Texas Christian University or Southern Methodist University and major in business. Brooke Smith, escorted by Chad and Laura Smith. Brooke has been a Concordia cheerleader for 3 years and is this year's captain. She is also senior class vice president for student council and holds leadership positions in National Honor Society and the English Peer Tutoring Program. She plans to attend the University of Mary Hardin Baylor and will major in nursing and plans to join the cheer team. Cross country, beginning with Megan Groschel, escorted by her parents Keith and Monica. Megan has been a part of the girls cross country team as well as the band all 4 years. Plans to attend Texas A&M or maybe another college where she can run. Plan to pursue a degree in construction science and management. Jaden Thibodeau, escorted by mother Gina Morris, currently a part of the girls cross country and band, has also been a member of speech and debate for 2 years, plans to attend Texas A&M University and major in environmental science. Ava Alexander, escorted by her father, Mike Alexander Jr., and stepmother, Ashley Alexander. Currently, the boys' cross-country team manager, has participated in the yearbook and theater for 4 years and managing boys' cross-country for 2 years. Plans to attend the University of Arkansas and major in elementary education. Now for our band, starting with Neil Ava. Escorted by Christy and Keith Neal. Well, correction, that's Ava Neal. Currently a part of the band, has been for the last 4 years. Plans to attend Baylor, Texas A&M, or Texas Christian University and major in business. Sierra Mukau, escorted by parents, the Reverend and Mrs. Jeff and Sonia Mukau, currently a part of the band for 4 years, varsity track for two, art team for 4 years, and National Honor Society for 2 years, has been a student council officer for 1 year, still awaiting some Texas college scholarships to make a final decision, but will major in nursing to attain her bachelor's of science and plans to pursue a master's degree as a nurse practitioner. Matthew Swan, escorted by Herbert Swan, has been part of the band for 4 years, as well as boys cross country for 2 seasons. Plans to attend the University of Texas and major in music performance. Alberto Vich, escorted by his mother, Diana, has been part of the band for 4 years and cross-country for 3 years. Plans to attend Lone Star College and major in mechanical engineering. And Rachel Neal, escorted by Keith and Christy Neal, has been a part of the Concordia Band, Symphonic Band for 3 years, Jazz Band for 3 years, Drumline for 2, Speech and Debate for 1 year, has also been part of our Costa Rica mission trip for Spring Break 2023, and plans to attend either Baylor University or Texas A&M University and major in business. And let's hear it for tonight's seniors.
The Antonian cheerleaders are coached by head coach Alyssa Barrientos. They are six-time NCAA national champions. Their captain is Alexa Tijerina, co-captain Shada Vick. Cheerleaders of the week are Alexa T and Charlie L. Good luck, ladies, on your upcoming competition season. We're so proud of you. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to the Antonian Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Jordan Haynes. Student leaders of the band are drum majors Chloe Dixon and Marcus Miller, drumline captains Antonio Rios and Bella Castillo, section leaders Natalie Beatty, Natalia McCarr, Catherine McLinn, and Elliot Schneider. Marching leaders are Miguel Arzamenda Alanis and Paul Legout. Color guard captains are Isabel Bryan and Isla Lopez. Tonight, the band will be performing from their Star Wars and Indiana Jones. We hope you enjoy. Now, ACP fans, get on your feet for Apache Fight. This week's band member of the week is Matthew Ludwig. Congratulations to the Antonian band on receiving a Division I rating at our TAPS competition this past Monday. Don't forget to follow the Antonian band on social media and stay tuned for more amazing performances. Enjoy the second half of the game. Go Apaches. Thank you.
Caroline, staring up the road, and pray to God I see headlights. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers, and I'm a woman for Raleigh, I can see my baby tonight. So run me, mama, like a wagon wheel, run me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me.
Welcome your Concordia Crusaders back onto the field.
When you put them all together, they be ready for whatever. When you put them all together, they be ready for whatever.
Number 82, Grant Pickrell, kick off for the Satyrs. Villarreal and Strode deep for the Apache. Correction, that's Preston Jones. Tackle made by number 42, Matthew Hensler. It's going to be first down, Apaches. Moreno takes the handoff. Great job by Connor Renard. Tackle in the end zone. Or tackle for a loss, correction. Toscano forced to be a ball carrier. Nowak and Hubenek. Fantastic duo for the Crusaders. We got a loss on the play.
Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken. Sick 'em on a chicken and watch them feathers fly. Sick 'em on a chicken.
Toscano, in and out of the hands of the intended receiver, San Diego. Brings up fourth down and the punt team. Rhodes kick secured by Lamar. Makes the first guy miss. Now two. Brought down. Knocked out of bounds by number seven, Raleigh Strode. Excellent return by the Crusaders. It's going to be first down. Hand off to Chance. Van Wilson, number 20, the tackler. As the official health care provider for Houston's premier professional sports teams and fine art organizations, Houston Methodist Orthopedics and Sports Medicine at Willowbrook offers world-class care to athletes at all levels. So whether you're a weekend warrior, a student athlete, or an elite-level professional, so Lamar makes the tackle on the carrier Chance. It's going to be third and four for the Satyrs. Picking up five, and the Crusader first down. Number eight, Cole Chance. Tackle Nick Mendez, number 62. Also, number 42, carry on. Chance stopped after a short gain by number 28, Diego Moran. Just that close, incomplete. Excellent coverage by number two, Michael Marino. It's going to be third and 10. Screen pass complete to Chance. Nick Mendez, number 62, brings down number 8, Chance. It's going to be 4th and 8. Big punt taken by the upback. Number 8, Cole Chance, brought down at the 40, and that means a Crusader first down. Great execution by the Seder special team. Pass goes incomplete.
Yeah, I'm in my own zone. It's beast mode time, so go hard or go home.
I'm a beast.
Yeah, I got it on my mind. See, I came here to shine, so let's get it on the grind.
I'm a beast.
Yeah, I'm in my own zone. It's beast mode time.
Pitch to Chance. Number 34, Jake Ortega. Number 42, Joseph Carrion. The tacklers for the Apache. Lou Lamar up the middle. Excellent blocking. Excellent blocking by number 70, Cody Danielson. Number 53, Jackson Nydick. Lamar gets us a Crusader first down. To Rue Lamar. Walled off by Antonian. Pickup of 1. Second down and 9. Thank you. Pass intended for number two, Dominique. Ball's incomplete. The receiver was number 80, Reese Couture. It's going to bring up fourth and two. Number six, Preston Jones brought down Couture. Cole Chance gets the assignment. It's going to be close. So, turning it over on downs, the Apache will take over first and 10. Toscano completes to Strode. Dayton Navy in pursuit and makes the tackle. Tackle by number three, Dayton Navy. It's going to be first and goal from the one. Toscano keeps it himself. Tackle by number 30, Connor Renard. Ball carrier number two, Michael Moreno. Third and goal. And we've got a turnover, number 30, Connor Renard. Strips it from the Apaches. Get out of jail free card for the Crusaders. Surging to a gain of 7, number 8, Cole Chance. Ball now at the Crusader 13-yard line. Diego Moran, number 28, brings down number 8, Cole Chance. That brings our third quarter to a close. Score still stands. Antonian 14, Crusaders 0. Third and one for the Crusaders. Chance is your receiver. Tackle made by Raleigh Strode. No gain on the play. It's fourth and one. Well, completed to Luke and Kane, who's had an excellent ball game so far. Gets us a Crusader first down. Bold play call. tackle made by number one, Jaden Villarreal. Chance turns the corner, knocked out of bounds at the 48 by Villarreal, and another Crusader first down. Chance up to midfield. Number 42, carry on. First to the ball carrier. It's going to be second and nine. Just out of the reach of the Crusader receiver, incomplete. Huckbelt connected with Castillo, but we have a flag near the line of scrimmage. Holding penalty against the Crusaders. The Apache declined to enforce it. It's going to bring up fourth and nine. High punt by Kane, secured by number 40, John Ticatli. It's going to be first down for Antonian. Toscano's pass, incomplete. Nicely defended by number 21, Bobby Wilson. Brings up second down. Toscano, your ball carrier, out to the 38-yard line. Lamar and Kane bring him down. It's going to be third and half a yard. Quarterback keeps it, gets across the 45. Cody Couture brings him down. It's going to be first down, Antonian. Connor Renard brings down number 6, Preston Jones. Fine play. It's going to be 2nd and 9. Toscano keeps it. Noah Raines, number 46, makes the tackle. Man, the band has been fantastic tonight. Keep it going. Toscano dropping back, pursued by Reigns. Finally forced out of play by number 88, Nowak. It's going to be 4th and short. Houston Methodist Orthopedics and Sports Medicine at Willowbrook offers full-service care close to home, including at Concordia Lutheran. And for urgent needs, Saturday sports clinics are available for walk-ins every Saturday morning through November 11th. I think they pulled that from the Philadelphia Eagles playbook. That's going to be a first down for Antonian. If you need a specialist, visit HoustonMethodist.org to find a specialist near you. Marino. Marino, the ball carrier, brought down by number 35, Kane, picks up 9, 2nd down. Toscano. Fumble. Recovered by number 18, Cody Couture. So you say we have a chance. All the receivers covered. Huckfeldt has to toss it out of bounds. It's going to be second down. On behalf of the Concordia Lutheran students and parents, we'd like to thank Dr. Shupp and Houston Methodist Orthopedics and Sports Medicine at Willowbrook for keeping our athletes safe by providing medical coverage at tonight's game. Went to Chance. Rode down by number 20, Van Wilson. Number 34, Jake Ortega. Swung it out to Couture. Wrestled down by Villarreal and Ortega. Fourth and just a couple of inches for the Crusaders. All right, we have a Crusader first down. Pitch to Chance. Villarreal and Wilson bring down Chance. Pass goes incomplete. Huckfeldt on the run, throws it incomplete, nearly intercepted by Jake Ortega, brings up fourth down. Incomplete. Ball goes back to Antonian. Marino, your ball carrier. Kane makes the stop. Pick up a 5, second down. Renard, with some help from his friends, brings down Marino. No gain on the play, third down. Toscano written down by number 46, Noah Rains, number 35, Lucan Kane.
Beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the match.
They did the monster match.
The monster match.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the match.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the match.
Timeout taken again by Antonian. First down for Antonian. Noack with the tackle on Marino. We've got penalty flags at the conclusion of the play. Apache, take a knee. And as our contest comes to a close, we want to congratulate Antonian on their victory tonight. Thank you to our officials and all of the volunteers this evening. We want to wish everyone a safe drive home and a wonderful weekend.
Thank you. I'm too scared to do anything because I don't know what it's doing.